Hi, welcome back to another AMI tutorial. This is Harry. I'm going to be taking you through this one. Today it's a special one because depending on when you see this video, this is a newer feature. Now let me set the stage for you. You're sitting at home on a Friday night. All of a sudden you get a frantic call from a bartender. The bartender is telling you, hey, people are trying to type in their song to search it on the jukebox. When they hit the H, it goes all the way over to the B. When they hit the Q, it goes to the J. That's a calibration issue. You know that your screen is not doing what it's supposed to do. Typically, you drive all the way up to the bar, bring your keys out, unlock the cabinet, press the calibrate button, close up the cabinet, do your thing. Well, that's not very convenient, is it? So what we've done is we've made it possible for you to launch that from the Copilot app. Now, I'm going to go through two things after this. I'm going to go through how to do it from the Copilot, and then we're also going to do just a brush up on how to do it the traditional way. So, why don't you go ahead, get your phone ready, take a look at what we're doing. Okay, now you've got your Copilot app open. You go ahead and put in your username and password and sign in. Once you're in there, you're going to notice on the front page that you will see view all locations. Go ahead and click that. Scroll to the location that you want to do. Today we're going to do Kapil's location on my screen. Now that we're here, all you've got to do is you see right down, it's almost as soon as you get past your statistics, you see that the calibration mode access button is the second one down in the white part. You're going to click that. Click continue, wait for a second, and then let's go over to the jukebox to see what happens. So now that you've touched that on your Copilot app, what will happen is you'll tell the person at the bar, hey, calibration screen is up. Maybe it's the manager or the bartender. You'll tell them, touch all of the crosshairs you see, follow the instructions on the screen. And you're gonna see every time you touch a crosshair, a new one will appear. Once you're done with the full steps process, it's done. It's that simple. Wasn't that easy? Hopefully this is making everything way more simple for you guys and helping you out. Now, I did want to go over the old-fashioned way to do it before I let you go. So let's go ahead and take a look at a jukebox core and a screen again. So you start by opening up your jukebox cabinet and you take a look at the core. On there, you'll see a couple of buttons, service, reject, calibrate, power. Click the calibrate button and the calibration screen will come up on the jukebox screen. Go through the same steps. You hit the crosshairs, everyone creates a new one. And once you finish the whole process, it's ready to go. So there's your little brush up on the old way to do it. I really appreciate you guys stopping and checking out these videos. Please remember that support is online 24/7, available with the help button and the chat button, and you can always call us at 1-877-762-6765. Thanks again for watching, and please remember to subscribe. Don't forget to turn on the notifications so you can find any new videos that we publish. And you can stay up to date on any features or tutorials that we have to offer. Have a good one.